Welcome to Scoremore News Media Division from Scoremore Foundation. Voice of India to the world. Indian solves 2,500-year-old Sanskrit puzzle. Rishi Atul Rajpopat, 27-year-old, solved a grammatical problem that has baffled Sanskrit scholars since the 5th century BC. He is a PhD student at the University of Cambridge, who published his thesis on Thursday. Thank you for watching.